Hi guys, this is the third episode of Binding of Isaac Rebirth. If that's right. So yeah,
I'm still here.
Yeah, he is. Skull was the 51 here as well with Underlevel. Reusable pill generator? We have to use it. Here's up! Speedbird! We need to have a squad together though, it's like the most important part. Having the squad together, best part for me. Oh god! Oh my god! Ah, I got hurt, I got injured. God damn fires.
That's not around, right?
Alright, well then, nail sucks. Okay, let's play again. Squad goals?
No, 10 bombs.
Boom, 10 bombs. Alright, well, not bad.
My eyes.
Fire off the mouth. So many flies, man. Oh, I have a bomb on it. My head is gone. My range is crazy.
It's absolute
little spot, man. Alright, enemy man.
Oh my. It
looks
like Isaac.
No, he's a little spot. I don't like Isaac though.
He's magic.
But pain equals too good. Better than
Judas.
He's better than Judas.
We don't have Judas yet.
Yeah, Judas is one of the best characters, if not the best. So is Samson. Died with Dingleberry.
No. No.
What does this do?
I don't know.
Where's the flight? I'm gonna donate a coin. Yeah, I get 50. Now he's happy. Also, I wanted to blow you up. Really weird music just started playing. No, I'm not even joking. Like, right when I blew up, shut up.
Listen to it.
Just give it a sec.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what.
So everybody, this music is creepy.
Yes, and it.
Why does
this
keep playing?
Yeah, and I don't want to be in that room anymore.
No one does. Monster. You about to get lost from the
Go. All right, we're ready.
He has 4 hearts. I'm taking one of them.
No, you're not. Give the half the heart.
Oh my god, I'm sunburned. I hurt.
Ah, you're sunburned. I like how the bunny can be so, like, weird. found a locked door.
Actually, they're called.
Why would you not destroy? You missed two poop.
You mean because
it's
not like coins.
Actually, I one got popcorn and a cold diamond. I just go to catacombs.
Oh,
shite. I think you guys are not to go.
And it's catacombs.
No, it's catacombs.
So basically, catacombs are a lot harder than the other ones.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so there's like, yeah, cave, there's cave, cellar, catacombs.
Sheol.
Utero.
The womb.
Yeah. So all the levels have their own variations. All harder than each other. So like the basement is the easiest one that is. Basement, caves, depth, cellar, catacombs. No, basement, caves, basement, caves, depth, utero. And then it's cellar. So that's like the overall hardness of the levels goes. That sounds pretty sure how that. That's how it goes. Or it might just be an aesthetic change.
You know what these guys are called? Butt lickers. I'm not even kidding. They're actually called butt lickers.
That's horrendous.
It's true though, look.
I know they're
they have buttholes and they're lickers. They actually do have buttholes and they're butt. Oh, they work. See? Ha.
They're butt lickers.
Yes, look. Yeah. They need your butt lickers time. Bad.
Spawn my dagger.
Yeah, I know. Ow. I didn't know he lands on me. Probably landed by somewhere. Well then, now I need to get him.
No, you're not.
I'm on
me. You got gangbang.
No, they all got tricked in the anus. Alright, well, video should end now because we don't have time to do another one. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Peace. Never subscribe to me and underleveled.